Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will show you how to scan QR codes on your iPhone. Let's start it. Open the Settings app on your iPhone, scroll down and tap on Camera. Make sure Scan QR codes is turned on. Thanks to it, your camera is always ready to read QR codes. Now open the Camera app. It is important to mention that in order to scan a QR code, please set your camera into photo mode. Your iPhone will automatically recognize the QR code and display a notification banner at the top. Let me give you an extra tip. Scroll down to access the control center and locate the QR code scanner widget. Thanks to this feature, you can also use the QR scanner here. If you can't find it, go to the Settings, then Control Center. From the list, find the Code Scanner widget and add it to the Control Center. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.